The Alleviant device is intended to relieve excess pressure buildup within the heart that causes shortness of breath and reduced quality of life in patients with diastolic heart failure. The device is inserted into a blood vessel, located in the groin and advanced over a guide wire into the heart by a physician. The device is advanced through a thin portion of the heart wall, called the interatrial septum. The device is then opened and slowly retracted under image guidance until the electrode resides on the right side of the septum, while the tip remains on the left side. The device is then closed, firmly securing the tissue that will be removed within the device. A short pulse of energy is applied to cut the tissue, resulting in the controlled creation of a durable passageway between the left and right atrium, called an interatrial shunt. The guide wire and device are then removed as a unit from the body, leaving nothing behind. As a result, blood is able to flow from the heart's high pressure left side to the lower pressure right side, thereby reducing the excess pressure buildup within the left atrium.